In this video, you'll learn how to perform the NVMe device prepare to remove task using iDRAC Service Module 3.6. To begin the process, log into the iDRAC homepage using your credentials. Go to iDRAC Settings, click Settings from the drop-down list, and expand iDRAC Service Module Setup. Make sure that the iDRAC Service Module is running. To view the available disks for removal, go to Configuration, click Storage Configuration from the drop-down list, and expand Physical Disk Configuration. In order to prepare the disk for removal, from the Storage Configuration page, choose a disk you want to remove and click Action. Click Prepare to Remove and then click Apply. Click OK in the warning pop-up to complete the process. To view the status, go to Maintenance and click Lifecycle Log from the drop-down list. On the Lifecycle Log, notice that the Job Successfully Completed message is reported. In the command line interface, type the command grep space ism 0024 space /var/log/messages and press enter. You will receive the ism 0024 NVMe device is successfully prepared for removal message. Next, in the command line interface, type the command fdisk-i. Press enter. You can notice that the operating system is installed on the NVMe disk, on which the prepare to remove task is performed. Now, from the storage configuration page, choose a disk that you want to remove and click Action. Click Prepare to Remove, and then click Apply. To complete the process, click OK in the warning pop-up. To view the status, go to Maintenance and click Lifecycle Log from the drop-down list. On the Lifecycle Log, notice that the Job Failed message is reported. In the command line interface, type the command grep space ism 0025 space /var/log/messages space /tail/-1. You will receive the message ISM 0025, unable to prepare the NVMe device for removal. The prepare to remove action can fail either because the NVMe device is busy, the NVMe device is not present, or if the NVMe device is not installed. For more information on iDRAC service module, see dell.com/iDRAC manuals.